being that he was in the Navy. Navy. The best.
Navy.
You sure of it?
I think it's Navy.
I think it was a carrier pilot, and I believe it was the Navy. Mr. Grant was in the Air Force.
Well, it's Navy, absolutely Navy.
Yeah.
I mean, any guy that can take off and crash and then subsequently land is definitely Navy from stem to stern.
Navy! Damn sure.
Okay. Air Force.
Okay.
Maybe.
Maybe they. Maybe.
Maybe. Maybe. I don't know his background.
Navy. Granted to have 700 carrier landings, 309 in the Air Force.
699 when he didn't make it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Navy. Commander Grant.
Commander.
The commander. He was in charge of rowboats.
Dick is a Navy guy. Probably one of the nicest thumpers out there.
So we got staggered to go to flight training, and we ended up with the Brownies and the Yaleys in Norfolk for a couple of months, and then finally got to Pensacola September. Went through flight training, Corpus Christi, got to fly the F9F5, which was the Panther, which was in Bridges of Toko Rih. Canopy open, flat passes, you know, it was wonderful. Then we went to Alameda for an A4 squadron for 4 years, and then Steve was born there. We moved on to Lemoore in 62. I was a flight instructor. I was a lieutenant. Lieutenants know everything. You know, you gotta watch lieutenants. They're tough. So went out of there and went to a staff and then back to the squadrons. And flew in Vietnam till we got McCain out. We had to do that, I think. So after that, I was, well, at the end, my last job was in San Diego on a staff. So we just stayed, I turned down a promotion because I didn't want to move the family to, you know, the places we would have ended up dumping the kids and everything. So we moved to Poway. That's all I could get out of Bonnie is buy a house in Poway because that's where the kids are going to go to school. Started a business. Interest rates went to 22%, and I hung on, and she kept telling me, why don't you get a job? And I ain't getting a job. I got a job.
Time. circle yearns to be complete. Though you may feel this is illusion, somewhere in time, I know we're certain to meet. Somewhere in time, love is that's here, a love that's now, to last for all time. Somehow I know this moment's waiting somewhere in time. There is a circle somewhere in time. The circle will be complete. Somewhere in time, love is now to last for all time. Somehow I know this moment's waiting.